Hey guys, it's Toxic Planet Girl here, and today I am bringing you guys Pickup Weapon Challenge. I bring you guys this every Monday. I've been kind of slacking on it, and if you guys don't know what this series is, it's where I go around the map, and I don't have any weapons, primary or secondary, and I pretty much just have to wait till someone dies and pick up a gun. And dude, you're a fucking asshole. This is actually like hard and easy depending on the map you get. It's really hard trying to find a weapon. So some games I might not even find a weapon. You fucking bitch, dude. I just spawn and get killed. Okay, I got a gun. Danger zone. Okay, that was my teammate jumping over my head. See if we can get kills here. Anybody here? Bitch! He actually scared me, like, no lie. Someone this way just shot at me. Aw, you little ass eater. Oh, dude, two fist kills in your face, in your face. Okay.
What are you fucking sitting in the corner like that for?
I don't know what gun this is. Can someone tell me what this is? Oh, it's the MX Grand. Okay, maybe I should learn how to fucking read and then I'll know what it is. Okay. There's a bitch. Oh yeah, dude, it's the MX Grant. I was thinking it's a sniper still. And they have it gold already. Damn. Well, it was diamond actually. Okay, I got the Grand again. Dude, are you really sniping? Nope, he was using the shotgun. Like, bro, did none of these guys... Got it. Thank you. I'm running. This takes for this weapon challenge is hard because it takes forever.
Are we still losing?
Because I'm not killing anyone, bud. I saw you. Got him. You little anus muncher. Okay. I suck at using this, but we're gonna try. You fucking little aw. Bet you $10 he was hard scoping like a fucking pussy too. Can I kill him? No! I was going ham on that. Oh boy. I can see the snipers. I'm trying. Sorry guys, if you can hear them talking, I'm sorry. I have them on so you can hear them. I don't turn off my sound for people because I don't really see a reason to do it. Not because, like, I enjoy listening to people talk. Because if you guys don't know, a lot of people are not talkative in these games. And the fact that there are people that are talkative at 3:18 in the morning is pretty cool. Shit, dude, I can't go that way because I only have a fucking pistol.
They got a sentry gun on the tracks.
They told me that right as I was on the fucking tracks. Got him! Dude, peek your head, dude. Peek it.
Alright, so let's just gotta get out of the way.
Come on, dude, peek your head. Oh fuck, he got me in the window. Can we use the SVG? I'm not an SVG person. Oh, he's camping right there on the fucking side like a little fucking puffball. Puffball boy.
Let's go draw one more check.
I don't care, I punched that guy. He got freaking No. I glitched. Okay. Once you get the CUDA in my hands, I'm good. The CUDA was the first gun I got diamond. Got him. Oh, fuck. Really? You had to be camping out there, you little fucking pussy gypsy? Fuck. Anus muncher. Okay. You're a fucking jackalope. Was there... Okay, did I just... Was I smoking something, or was there just an X on the UAV thing? I swear to God, there was. Can I come up here? Whoa, what was that? Hey, I was beating him up, boy. Really? You're a fucking bitch. Anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. Comment if you wish, and subscribe if you're new. Hope you guys have an awesome day, and peace out.